Diego McQuestion, who I've said before, without question, is one of the best players in the A Conference. What's the outlook? It's going to be a lot of pressure on you now. McBride's gone. You got to step up. You got a lot of returning seniors. You got some youth. What's it look like?
Well, we got six seniors that have been playing on this team since freshman year, so looking to get a leadership role from all of us. And we do have three freshmen on the team looking to make an impact. We got a couple sophomores that made the team last year, and we just got experience, and we're going to feed off the hype that we're getting.
That sounds pretty good, doesn't it?
Yep.
First game Friday. I know you can't wait.
Yeah, I can't wait. At Park.
I appreciate you coming on, and I wish you nothing but the best.
Thank you.